two kinds of people in this world. Men of action.
What is the name of the source?
And everyone else.
It is my pleasure to introduce the only living recipient of the intelligence star, Evan Lake.
CIA has taken some hits. But we're on our feet again because our country needs us and because we've got what? Values.
NSA forwarded a hit on Banir.
He's alive.
Mohammed Banir is dead, Lake. Has been for 22 years.
It wasn't until the PET scan was complete that we could be sure.
What is it, 8 years and I'm dead?
Frontotemporal dementia is much more aggressive.
There is a concern that you could become a liability to the agency.
I'm a liability? Who put you up to this, huh? Who's got their hand in your pocket now?
You still have time left. Why waste it looking for someone who may not even exist?
He does exist. There is a window here. It won't be open long, and Banir will have gotten away with it.
I don't feel comfortable letting you go in there alone.
I'm not helpless.
It's his life, his choice, but no matter how this turns out, it will end badly for you.
We got him scared now.
He's been thinking about it for 20 years.
It ends when you die.
If I'm not out in an hour, do whatever you want. Guys like that don't just die. I am going to do something worth remembering.